Air sparging is a remediation technique used to treat groundwater and soil contaminated by volatile contaminants, which are organic solvents used in painting facilities, cleaning facilities, laundry facilities and road pavement, and liquid fuels stored in gas stations and oil reservoirs. Install air injection wells to pump air into the contaminated aquifer and extraction wells to extract the volatilized contaminants from the unsaturated zone. The air pumped into the injection wells volatilizes the contaminants in the groundwater upward into the soil above the water table and increases the dissolved oxygen concentration and stimulates microbial activity to break down more contaminants. The volatilized contaminants are extracted to the ground through the air extraction wells. The groundwater purified by the treatment system is discharged out of the stream or reinjected into the subsurface.